the Roald Dahl Museum right now. We're gonna go in and we're gonna see what else we can find. Come on, follow me.
In and out of the museum as much as you want until we close today, okay? So you've got the whole day to spend here. You've got your pencil, and this is your story idea book. And inside, there's loads of room for you to write down all your good ideas for stories. You can draw pictures, whatever you want, okay? And there's some activities you can do in the museum as well. Just don't forget to write your name on the front, just in case you leave it. So we wouldn't want anyone pinching your ideas, okay? So that's for you. We've also got something just for today for you. So have you read any of Roald Dahl's books?
I have.
Yeah.
So you know there's lots of baddies and villains in the books. As you're going around the museum, you'll find out where all these baddies belong in the museum. All these pictures are from the museum. And you can write down very neatly, just like when you're at school, which baddie is which. And then on the back, this is really good, if you want, you can design your very own baddie and take it home with you.
Okay? 1 second. Upstairs and
remember what book it is. This one is Miss Trunchbull.
Yeah, you know half of them already, you see. So it'd probably be better to design your own. Make it even better.
This must be Charlie's Chocolate Factory area. Roald Dahl's most famous book is Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
Summer holidays.
Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Charlie and the Chocolate Factory was first published in the USA in 1964, although it did not appear in the Great Britain until 1967. Later, Roald Dahl remembered that he had enjoyed coming up with nasty children so much that in the very first draft there were 15 of them. He could see that having so many nasty characters was spoiling the story. However, so he began to whittle them down until he was left with only 4 obnoxious children and, of course, Charlie Bucket. Hello.
Hello.
So so it means my voice is in stuck here now. Hello, boy. Hi, guys. What's up?
Hi, guys. What's up,
please? Let's cut face here. This is Roald Dahl's writing heart. Let me write a great story.
That's all the story.
Yeah, I think it is. Or maybe a shoe polisher. Who knows? Only Roald Dahl knows. I hope you enjoyed my video at the Roald Dahl Museum. Bye!